Authorities say 15 people were inside the building when the blast took place. Officials suspect gas was the cause of the explosion, which also blew out the windows of nearby buildings. At least 40 people were injured by the blast. One person may have been killed. Emergency services arrived to treat the wounded and tried to rescue three people believed to be trapped.